There is no electricity at the stamping head. Cleaning is simply a matter of hosing it down and spraying it with a penetrating oil.